Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. As we all know, on Windows 10, there is a glitch called Black Screen of Death, which you may run into when there is something wrong with your PC system. But please don't panic when you encounter this issue. This video will help you fix it. Part 1. What caused the BSOD issue? Part 2. Best solutions to the BSOD issue. Let's get to know the BSOD first. Before figuring out a way to troubleshoot the error, the first thing we need to do is to learn what causes the error. Here I'll list all possible causes of the BSOD issue. Number 1. App incompatibility. Number 2. Memory stick incompatibility. Number 3. Hardware failure. Number 4. MBR or system file error. Number 5. BCD errors. Number 6. Virus or malware attack. Now let's see the solutions. Since both hardware issues and software issues will cause Windows 11 black screen on startup, the solutions are different. The first way is remove external hard drive. Sometimes external hard drive of your PC can cause the BSOD issue. In this case, you have to unplug any external storage devices that are plugged into that computer, then reboot your PC. Way 2. Kill virus or remove malware. If your OS is infected with virus or malware, boot errors may occur. Under this situation, you are suggested to download and install reliable antivirus software, or directly use Windows Built-in Windows Security and run detection for all disks. The third way is reboot Windows 11 in safe mode. Windows 11 BSOD is likely to be caused by problems of drivers. Under the safe mode startup environment, only a few necessary files and drivers will be loaded. In this case, impact of the third-party software or drivers will be excluded. Now long press the power button for 10 seconds to shut down your PC and reboot the PC. Repeat this 3 times. When you see choose an option, just click Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Startup Settings, Restart. Now you can enter safe mode by hitting F4, F5, or F6 in different cases. Way 4. Uninstall or update drivers. Here are the steps to update drivers. Go to Device Manager on your PC. Double-click on Disk Drivers. Select the disk driver and right-click on it. Select Update Driver. Just search automatically for drivers. Then a search will begin, and later the latest driver software will be installed. And to uninstall the problematic drivers, you should right-click on it and select Uninstall. Way 5. Reboot MBR. Sometimes, an MBR error can also lead to OS reboot failure, including Windows 11 Black Screen of Death, Operating System Not Found, and Error Loading Operating System. If you run into any of them, you are supposed to repair MBR to get rid of the boot issue. To reboot or fix MBR, I recommend Alme Partition Assistant Standard, a powerful third-party disk management software utility. In only a few clicks, you can make a bootable USB on a working computer and then plug the USB into the problematic computer, boot from the USB, and fix MBR. Just Google Alme Partition Assistant Standard, download and install it. Now plug a USB stick into a working computer. Launch Alme Partition Assistant Standard. Hit Make Bootable Media. And hit Next to proceed. Choose your USB flash drive after checking USB boot device and click on Proceed. If you decide to proceed, click on Yes. Insert the bootable USB into the problematic PC. Change boot order in BIOS and boot from it. Then you can reboot MBR for the system's primary hard drive. Way 6. fix BCD error in CMD. Boot your computer from a Windows bootable drive or installation CD. Follow the path Troubleshoot. Advanced. Command prompt. After entering command prompt, type the following command and hit enter after each of them. In this video, you have not only learned what the BSOD error is, but also how to fix it in different ways. Among them, Omnipartition Assistant is an easy and effective way. Hope this video can do a favor. Want to know more about Aome? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.